we have this good-looking guy right here. What's your name?
Kurt McGrew.
What do you do?
I paint.
What do you paint?
I paint abstract paintings.
Why do you do that? How did you get into it?
I got into it as a means of self-expression. Just a way to get feelings, thoughts, emotions out of me.
Okay.
And I like the abstract genre because people who look at it will see whatever they want to see in it.
Really?
I can express what I'm feeling, but they'll experience the painting by what they're feeling that day or what their experience has been. Which excites me.
That's amazing. So basically someone's expression of that painting might be different than the next person.
Yeah, absolutely. Everybody sees something different.
You'll affect someone's emotions differently than the next person, which is amazing. So where can we find your work online?
I have a gallery at artistrising.com/galleries/evolutionart.
What are your hopes with RAW this year?
I'm hoping to get some exposure, to get some notice, to build sort of an audience that appreciates my art so that I can be showing in other areas, get some recognition.
That's awesome. I hope we see you at the final awards in Portland.
That would be nice.
In November.
Uh-huh.
All right, thanks, man. Thanks, okay. Appreciate the help.
Thank you.